what this aircraft was capable of. Neville Duke design. This is the only example in New Zealand at the moment. Very popular with ex-Air Force pilots throughout Europe. About a dozen at least, and with about Campbell with them, Delta Jets, famous for operating these aircraft. This is a two-seat variant, the Hunter T7, into service in 1958.
I've got to tell you, Joe, the image of a Hawker Hunter to me was a slow, tired old British jet. The last two Warbirds Over Wanaka, I've seen this thing displayed and it's totally blown that perception out the window.
it's a beast, it really is. It packs a hell of a punch. Lots of power, big wing on it. Look at the size of that wing. Upgraded, avionics upgraded, and only recently really has come out of frontline service. The Swiss were operating them for many years, and only recently retired from it.
This is a great bit of display flying, this.
Pitching up. One, two, three. Four-point hesitation roll. Out. You see that little flap just open up underneath the outlet there.